I once said to my kids, it's like, you know, once they're born, they're like connected by like an, you know, an invisible string, because wherever they are, it's like, you know, and part of me is always there. Like, I believe, you know, no matter what you believe, like psychically, spiritually, whatever, like part of me is attached wherever they are in the world.